Big 3 Ballout playoff push, man. All kind of implications. Man, I can't wait, man. 6 games, 1 day. It's going to be epic, man. We got T.I. performing. You know what I mean? We got Yella Beezy. It's going down. It ain't going up, man. Big 3, week 9, Dallas, Texas. Man, who going to make it? Who going to make it? We'll see.
Coming to you live from the enemy's blackout section. Who's ready for Big 3 basketball?
Came early, man. You know, I don't play the last game. I came early. Get some shots up. Respect my OG. We're going to get it in. What up, boss? You know, we got to get some early shots. So we got to get try to so we get this playoff run.
Ghost!
We in here, baby. Yeah.
Well, it's real important because our destiny's in our own hands. You know, this is a real trap game though, because you know, these guys, nobody wants to go 0-8. And I know they're probably thinking that our guys are taking the game lightly and things like that, but for us, it has much further implications because if we win this game, we probably go to the playoffs.
You know, it's just about coming out here and recognizing that we have to play like we have something to lose, no matter what.
Right, first place right now, and you're in contention of 2019 Big 3 Coach of the Year. How's that make it? Yes, did you know? You didn't know that?
No.
Okay, yes, you are in contention of Coach of the Year. Now you're finding out right now on all about Big 3.
Yeah, you know, I just coach the way I play. I give it my all, you know, I try to come and make sure my guys are over-prepared and giving them just the little details that can help them have an advantage against their opponents. And you know, other than that, being a good leader is also being a good listener. I listen to my guys, and I have such a great leader in Joe Johnson. I mean, he's clearly doing it all.
He's also in contention for MVP this season.
Well, he should be. I mean, I don't know if there's anybody else that could argue that. But also, we have Al Jefferson, who doesn't get enough credit for what he does for our team. You know, having Allen Anderson, who's also shooting the ball great, just as Joe is. So we have such great team chemistry. That's really what it's about.
Well, they light things big in Texas. Final weekend of the Big 3 regular season from Dallas. And it all kicks off here on CBS Sports Network with the Ballhawks and Bivouac.
We got to finish with a win. We need this. We can't go out like it is. So like I said, this is our first game.
A lot of pressure and a lot of strength and fouling because they don't call them all the time.
Anthony Morrow knocks down the three, and Bivouac, Nate, with the early 10-2 advantage with what is now a 7-point cushion on the Ballhawks.
My goodness. Okay, can somebody make a bucket? There we go.
Will McDonald.
Look at big presence now. Race to be a little tougher than usual.
Morrow, not doing you any favors that time. Answers for Bivouac.
He pulled his drone right there with that shot. No, he's so crafty. Come on, Scout. Okay, what you gonna do with it?
Silas answers with the three, even though I know you and everyone in the building wanted Scout to take the shot.
Everybody's story is different, man. Everybody's journey to the NBA and here to the Big 3 is just pretty cool, you know, to see guys out here playing because they love the game. I'm going to come out and play, and now look at what he's doing, averaging 18 and one. Ooh.
Foul shooting a 4-point shot. He's getting one from one of the three circles.
Now let's make it interesting by making this shot right here.
Huge right now. Ballhawks a chance to take the lead. Silas knocks it down from the 4-point circle. A 4-point shot for the foul.
Okay, Ballhawks. Hey, man. You got to get a stop right here.
Williams hard hedge. Silas for the win. No. 2 for $1. Stevenson.
Yes. Oh, 2 for $1. They got the win that they needed. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Big 3 basketball. The 2 for $1. It happens. Get their first win of the season. Let's go.
Ballhawks, finally. Deshaun Stevenson in Dallas. Dropping.
felt like it was big, you know, losing the whole time. It was tough on our spirits and stuff, but I feel like with this group, we stuck together, fought through everything, and Scally and JC made a good trade and got X over here, and I just feel like we're missing that piece, and as you can see, we was playing together today. First half was really, really tough, but we fought through it, and X made some really big shots. Will's been playing awesome all this year, so to get this win, it just feels good.
We got a must win right here, baby. Get to these playoffs. We need to see Ghost in that third place, baby. Check us out now. We're going to get it. We're going to get it.
Two-point lead for the Triplets. And the dunk by Chris Johnson. And now ISO Joe drops a dime to Anderson, lays it in, and the bucket.
Oh. Chris Johnson.
Okay.
Ricky Dave.
CJ to Bibby. Bibby back to Johnson. Going up top. You don't want none of that smoke. Chris Johnson putting the hammer down on his former squad. Here's Joe. Loves him to sleep. Pull back for three. Money in the bank. Joe Johnson. Jamario Moon back to Sergio Gibson. He's going to try the four. Got it. 4-point shot by Gibson. And this man and Chris Johnson. Here's Ricky Davis. Woo. Look at that. Pretty Ricky.
What are you guys going to do to close this puppy out?
We gotta fight just a little bit more and make open shots. Defend Joe Johnson.
Joe Johnson.
Yo, that's, he looked like he in the hood with that. That was like,
Joe Johnson, he's got 19. He averages 22. He's scored over 20 basically every game. Here's Gibson for three and game. The Triplets win it. They're the top seed heading into the playoffs next week.
To do in the basketball court.
Marco, oh, with the left hand, it lays it in. Chalmers, right down the tollway, lays it in.
Yeah, a little miscommunication.
Pargo, three-headed monsters, 3 points away from the half. Here's Pargo, the lob.
I want you to go. All right, let's go. All right, so now, you know what Pargo want to do. Which way you want to go? You want to go to the right.
Big Baby a little shove at the end. Keep your eye on those two.
Yeah.
Rashard Lewis for three, yes!
They want the game to be like this. All you do is back up just like we just did now and get the ball. And then you win the game. All that stuff, man, that's the score. Because we don't want them to get an ability and then they get the ball back. Let them score, y'all. All y'all gotta do is score now. Just score. Make them make a play.
They're down four, though. They're the defending champs. They go inside the Big Baby. Waits, powers his way to a bucket.
And what was it? It was the pick and roll.
And did he hurt himself? And he's gonna go back to the locker room.
Powers had to figure out a way to kind of gather their thoughts. Woo.
It's Rio. Knocks down another three off the pick. Step back in the lane. In and out.
Guess who?
Rashard Lewis. Chalmers for the win. Count it. Point game for the three-headed monsters in Rio.
I like it. It's fun, man. You can just tell as the game goes on further and further, the energy picks up, and it gets intense. Well, boys, man, good to see you playing right back.
Got to come out and just play hard, you know, with so many trades that happen, you know, there's no real dominant team because you really don't know who's who because of all the trades. So we just got to go out there and perform and do what we do best.
The enemy's Killer Threes about to go at it, and this game is huge for the Killer Threes. They come in at 4-3. Jim Jackson, a victory. The Killer Threes wrap up a playoff spot. Craig Smith lost it on the spin. C.J. Watson. Put your hands together for C.J. Watson.
We'll let him change here by enemies.
Royce White has checked in for the enemies. He's got the ball now. Inside, and the layup is good by Frank Robinson.
C.J. Watson for three.
Steven Jackson with eight. Killer Three shooting 53% in that first half. There's a steal and dunk by Royce White. Lee remains eight. Nitty knocks down the four. He needs to, doesn't he?
It does.
He really does. The Hibachi.
That's one way you get yourself back in the game.
Hey, this time I'm going back to dribble handoff. You about to hit another one.
Go hard, too. Because if he come up, if he start coming up, you got to dunk.
That's all we need. We don't win on defense.
All right.
Defense on three. 1, 2, 3,
defense. Steven Jackson backing down Frank Robinson. Turns, knocks down a little jumper. Killer Threes, 5 points away from victory and a playoff spot. Here's CJ for three. Yes! Killer Threes now, 2 points away from victory and wrapping up a playoff spot.
How to make up for the miscue on the previous play by knocking down that three.
Watson inside. Green lays it in. Killer Threes, the victory. And they'll be playing in the playoffs. Killer Threes, they're in.
This is a crib. This is at home. We don't lose in this building. Know that. We're coming to get it tonight to solidify our position in the Big Three playoffs.
And Samuels asking for it in the post, working on Drew Gooden. The scoop at the buzzer by Samuels.
How about the creativity that time?
Here's James White. Good fade. Move. And lays it in.
A beautiful move. Footwork. Excellent footwork to get inside.
I love it because it's that back to the basket.
It's like you're playing in the backyard.
Uncle Joey. Uncle Joey was rocking like elbow to the forehead.
Three on the shot clock. Emmitt knocks it down. 2 points away.
Get it inside, you got to touch the feet, okay?
Hey, turn it up, one more knock. Yeah. Go. Three, seven, on three, one, two, three. Three, seven, hey, don't worry about the score. Keep playing hard. Lose yourself in the game. All right, lose yourself in the game.
Drew Gooden. Good fadeaway.
Good concentration as well.
Go rebound, go rebound, man.
Lock up! Let's go!
John Thompson, the kick out. Johnson for three. Yes! DeMar Johnson.
Just can't get it.
DeMar Johnson! Slim! Third three of the day. A victory. They're in the playoffs. A loss. They're out. And they are 0 of 13. Their last 13 shots, they've hit none of them. Three's company on the verge of victory. Here's Emmitt. Spins. Count it and one. He will go to on the line for a chance to win the game.
Right now, Emmitt 17 points with a chance to close it and win it.
And that's it. Trilogy knocked out of the playoffs by that victory for Three's Company, who have their fingers crossed here going forward.
You know, from all the hoopla reading leading up to the season, you know, we all followed Gilbert Arenas, and he was a guy that I was outspoken about, you know, how well he might perform or his team would perform. And you know, this is new to me, my first year, and I got caught by surprise because I thought it was gonna be a cakewalk, and it's not that. So I think a lot of the new guys have gotten caught by surprise.
T.I. putting on a show in Dallas, five games down here in the Big Three Ballout. One more to go from American Airlines Center as the Aliens, a critical game here today against Tri-State. Step back jumper, it's good over Greg Oden for Amari Stoudemire.
Yeah, we're friends now. We're good, Mike. We're on the same team now.
The red-headed monsters, not the three-headed monsters. A little more physical than the NBA. Oden off the mark.
No question, especially inside play.
Now Robinson the blow by and the finish against Brandon Rush.
Robert Maiden for three.
Owens, baseline drive, the strength, and the finish. A ton of English going reverse for the captain, Andre Owens.
Andre Owens.
Let's go. Keep going at it, Sean. Keep going at it, Sean. Let's go.
Stoudemire sets up Richardson, the fake. Jay Rich takes flight and finishes. And we've hit the break in Dallas to close the ball out. Tri-State by two.
That's that bitch. Be strong with it. You know what I'm saying? They swiping and swiping. Be strong with it. You might have to put your elbows up.
Hello.
Yeah.
Bring out the ice
bath. That's crazy right there.
Nate Tiny Archibald teed up and ejected.
Nate came out and he went after the officials, double technical, and he got ejected.
Here's Stat over Hollins, well short. Got to look at Victor Kelly, acting coach for the Aliens, is Brandon Rush. They're going to need him to step up. Drills the three. Out inside, clearing space. Rush can't finish. I just took Stoudemire out of the play. Almost got the bucket. Richardson now answers with the three for Tri-State. Owen steps out for three. Gets his own rebound. Rush now drills it. Brandon Rush with the three. Another chance. Jay Rich. High off glass, tipped in. Was it basket interference? No, wave it off. No basket for Stat.
So we gotta go to the replay. There's Amari Stoudemire, he's hanging. Well, that angle, that looked like it was going off.
Whoa, Tri-State gets the benefit of the call, it's over. 51-44, Tri-State with the big surge down the stretch.
Fashionnova.com. You know where you can get these, baby. The fruit flavors of the Big 3. Get all 12.
Break them off, something.